tortuous dopamine-driven feedback loops that we have created are destroying how society works.